One of the biggest mistakes I ever made was with this big dinosaur crocodile right here. And he started belting up the young blokes and trying to mate with the young female, so I had to catch him out. I thought, I got an idea. I know how to catch him. And he's seen the chicken and he's gone, right, I'd like a feed. Gone under the water, utilized his camouflage technique, stalked me, come up, and he's gone, fling, straight out of the water, struck straight at me.